The way it happened is one day I had to build a shed. I don't know how to build a shed. I had never built a shed before. And it just would not let me go. So the idea almost wasn't mine. It chased me around. Okay, so I go to bed at night and I'm seeing this shed come together in my mind's eye. And I wake up in the morning and say, I have got to build the shed. So it chased me. And I have no business building a shed. I don't know how to, didn't know how to make the rafters with those funny cuts and all of that. I didn't know how to do it. And my mind would not let me alone. The creative impulse to build the shed was driving pictures in my mind. And so I just went out and I started to buy the wood and had knew that I knew that I did not know what I was doing. And of course, I'd think it through and I'd work it out and lots of mistakes and all of that. But then the shed came to be. It was very satisfying to take a thought in my mind of something that was material and then use my efforts, my muscles, my whatever it is, my hands, and this shed is now reality. So it was a great deal of fun of that in that for me. But I was pushed to do it, and I think because of the lesson. The lesson is that human beings are very, very creative beings. We bring things into this reality all the time. Whether you're looking at your computer, your car, the chair you sit on, it was once someone's thought, and now it's material just like the shed. And so what I learned from that is that for me to take the new practitioner program, this next phase of bringing our process to other people, it's totally, I've never done it before, it is totally invisible. I don't have a roadmap or a blueprint, but I know that if I can use that same human gift of creative imagination in motion, I know that we can complete the next phase of this business, which is I'm calling the shed now. It's the shed. So I know that when a human being has a dream and it hits whatever the passions are and it won't leave you alone, you're gonna, if you take action, you're gonna do something with it and it's gonna manifest somewhere. So that's why the shed was very exciting to me. It just highlights something that is true for all of us, that we all have this ability to creatively imagine and to bring something into the world, which is why I suspect Einstein said, as brilliant as he was, that imagination is more important than knowledge, because that's where the creation occurs, in the imagination.
Thank you for watching. If you found this video interesting, please click the thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon to get notified every time we release a new video.